Okay folks, MC in the house here with a brand spanking new Borderlands, a pre-sequel. Yes, if you played Borderlands 2, it'll give you some extras, and they make you agree to a new privacy policy for the shift code stuff. If you played Borderlands 2, you're familiar with that, you just agree to it. But they'll look out there and they'll see if you play Borderlands 2, you got some save files, you'll get an extra gun or two, and a few other little extras may pop up. But this is on the Xbox 360. We're going to take a look at it. Brand new game just came out today. Not available on the next-gen systems, at least not yet. The shift codes you can see are still available. Let's see if there's any DLC out there. Well, they've got the season pass you can buy for $29.99. So let's jump right in with the new game. It's going to give you the story where we're starting at and what's going on. This is kind of a look back. If you like Borderlands 2, you're going to like this game a lot, because it's a lot of the same, different characters, different storyline. But I'll let you listen to the little story here at the beginning. It looks like we're at Sanctuary up in the sky where it broke off, and we got Lilith walking up.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger.
There goes Brick and Mordecai.
Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
There's Brick and Mordecai.
Here's how it
dead.
Is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question. And if I don't like your answer, you will die.
Well, yeah, she's
aim
gonna
at
die.
The prisoner.
Ooh, we got a firing squad.
Now, I will ask you this only once.
Athena's rather
Why?
Nice looking.
That is a long story.
And here's our story, boys
After
and girls.
After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun.
General Knox was Borderlands 1.
One day I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero.
You remember the secret army of General Knox?
But I was
that's,
too hungry
that's
to
what
pass
she's talking
a paying
about.
Job. And what did you find? Violence. Insanity, and a hero.
I apologize, there's some random squeaking noises and stuff in this, and it sounded not great. I had my PC mic turned on when I was capturing this, I didn't know it. So you'll hear some chair squeaks, I'm sitting in an office chair, it's kind of squeaky. And yeah, that's it. And you remember this creature from the, probably from some of the other Borderlands intros. He's back. And this, of course, is the 2K Games by Gearworks, and it's the 2K Australia division that developed this game. And the little funky little creatures are back. Good old Gearbox software, they're awesome. They give out a lot of shift codes. Follow Deval Magic on Twitter, and you'll get shift codes, as well as Gearbox software. And be sure to follow me, at MCnDaHouse. Guy's going to attach to a rocket. Oh, a barrel's launched out on me. Whoa, took one of them out. And we're launched. And we have a fabulous title screen. These guys like down on a roller coaster. Uh-oh. Okay, now here's our characters in the game. There's 4 playable characters. First one is Wilhelm. Wilhelm's an ugly fella. Got an electronic eye. Then you got Athena. She's got a shield that she can throw. It's pretty awesome. Like a boomerang type feel. She's a gladiator, of course. You've got a third character. She's like the gunslinger. Nisha. It's the lawbringer. She's a sexy lawbringer. And then you've got the guy everybody loves to hate on. Claptrap. Not sure what exactly is a mistake. Yeah. It says his special power is Vault Hunter.exe.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
Musical interlude. It's like a music video. Kind of sickening sweet. It's just me on the background. With all our characters. He kind of reminds me, Wilhelm, from that angle, of the guy from X-Men with the claw fingers. Just for a brief instant. Not the whole time. The way his hair looked and stuff. And when he was turning upside down. This is like a little sad, a little silly video, music video. It's weird. You get to see the satellite thing. I think that's the thing that Handsome Jack was firing at the sanctuary on Borderlands 2. Anyway, this is where you get to choose your characters. There's Athena. And then you can go through and look at each one.
This is gonna go my way.
And it'll draw them in. It seems like Wilhelm's got some kind of air support. That might be kind of cool. And she's like a gunslinger.
Fully loaded.
I don't know what her special power really is. And Claptrap, who knows what his is. It's Vault Hunter.exe. It's a computer program. I guess he hacks stuff.
I knew.
I was torn between getting Wilhelm and Athena because I like the air support idea of Wilhelm. But he's so ugly. Let's try Athena.
I welcome your attack, fool.
So we'll confirm our selection and jump right in. And be sure if you're watching this, if you haven't subscribed, if you like this, subscribe. And you know, I do a lot of reviews and
thank you for answering
Let's Plays and stuff.
Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane military forces.
And he's just telling you the station's under attack.
Now follow me. I can take you to
be sure if you like the video, that helps out a lot. And leave me feedback on what you want to see.
Maybe could use some more, but A for effort.
Alright, we've got our heads-up display, which is our Echo device. And it gave us some badass points. I won't make you go through and watch me assign them all. I mainly gave extra firepower shield and maximum health and stuff some extra points. So I went through and used them all. I won't make you watch it all. But it all, the menu system and everything is the same as Borderlands 2. It works exactly the same way. No change. And why change it? Why mess with perfection? Because it works well the way it's set up. It's a little bit of an improvement over Borderlands 1. So what we do now is go repel this attack. And I'm looking around to see if I see any little things we can press X on to open. These little boxes look pretty much the same. Ammo, health, some of them have money in them. There's money. Nothing really unusual. Look exactly the same. And we've got some little robots running around. Of course, they're on our side this time. They're kind of helpless. Not that I should feel sorry for them at the Borderlands 2, the way they attacked us. I mean, come on. Who cares about Jack? I guess he's Handsome Jack in his younger days. Yeah, this is going back in time. Previous. That's why it's called the pre-sequel. It should be called a prequel. But they wanted to make it funny, I guess, call it a pre-sequel.
Here, let me open this door.
I guess it's the pre-sequel before Borderlands 3 comes out.
Oh,
I figured he'd have trouble. In the last game, he had a lot of trouble opening doors. Uh-oh. Sounds like there's some action going on up here.
The Lost Legion are really making a mess of this place.
Yeah, they left a dead robot. There's the robots. They're not... They're on our side on this mission, at least. A lot of things pop up. It's like explaining how to play, and if you played before, you're very familiar with it. And I know Claptrap's all anxious for me to go help Jack, but I'm going to check some of these things and get some ammo and stuff and see what I can find before I go over there. He's just acting like a fool. There's a robot getting shot at. We'll mosey on over and look around while we're going. don't we start killing them?
Yeah.
Oh, this machine gun is weak as crap, man. It killed him, but it's pretty weak. Wow.
Die, die!
I'm knifing. that one's down. Another one bites the dust. And we'll get some more ammo and see what we got here. Little help. We really need it. More chests, more people to kill with this weak, weak machine gun. And down goes the enemy. He's not a robot. There's a robot walking around getting shot at. This guy's trying to hide. That doesn't do any good. Because you're dead. He'd love him. Okay, let's get a little ammo. All these things look pretty much the same so far, these little boxes.
People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion. With
slow
great
motion.
Intensity. This robot died in horrific agony.
Whoa, there's two people in here. Three.
Claptrap
to die.
That's awesome. Hey, you the
no, it's not
are.
Awesome for Claptrap to die. Oh crap, I got killed. Put down.
Awesome. Big fan.
Sweet machine gun. We'll get a kill and get back up though. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, second win, second win. I should have played Billy Joel's You're Only Human second win there. I'm thinking of that, that's the song I use for Thousand Ways to Die in GTA 5. I need to make some more of those.
I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder off this space station, but they got me pinned.
Oh, Jack's going down. There's too many of them. Who does think he's got his arm to shoot with? I wish I could get those. And over his head, Jack is down for the count. They're kicking him. How mean. Let's go rescue Jack.
Attention Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender.
All your base are ours. What is it, the thing you say? All your base are mine. I don't know. It was some kind of bad translation they had in the video game. Whoa. He wanted to kick my A to the curb. And I did say A. I'm trying to keep this family friendly. I had an MW3 video that somebody left some comments on. Some of the jokes were kind of crude, but I thought they were funny, but they thought they were perverted. So we'll try to keep this one clean. Basically just the guy teabagged somebody at the bar in terminal and they thought that was perverted. Okay, whatever. I apologize to the guy, but you know, whatever. I didn't think teabagging in a video game was perverted. It's just kind of funny.
You can't resist him.
He says we can't resist him. Oh crap, I'm down again. And this is really an easy mission. I mean, come on. Just this gun's so weak, I'm trying to duke it out with the one-on-one, and hey, his pistol's actually pretty good. Let's get some ammo. Last money. Yeah, so far this has been a pretty easy mission, and it is playing just like Borderlands 2. So if you play Borderlands 2, this will be second nature to you. Everything runs just as smooth. And we just run around. Let's try the pistol out. Automatic pistol. No, not bad. Not bad. Oh, wait a minute. This is the pistol. I thought I'd switch to the pistol. Now I'm on the pistol. Dumb me. I'm still using that crappy machine gun. Alright, let's try the pistol now. Look at that, two shots. Two shot kill.
Sorry.
Hey, could you help me up?
Sure, Jack. Let's get some ammo first. You can lay over and die.
You want to wait? You're busy?
I'm going to wait.
Cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while.
Let's let him bleed.
A fun way to pass the time, but Yeah, don't mind me. Just a guy
not
at all. Hard, yeah?
Because I hate you, Jack.
Passive aggressive? My bad. That must be a symptom.
But no, I'm sure you
can. Jack is that swine.
Okay,
we'll revive him. Even I don't want to, but we'll do it. Level up! Woohoo! Touchdown!
Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun.
Never been shot at before?
Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
Sure. Oh. We got a reward.
Like
a shield. It's a
shield. Self-explanatory, really.
It's a weak little shield.
When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires.
Sounds good. I got a weird feeling something's going to go terribly wrong, though. Systems are jammed?
Jamming signal originates from Elton, Pandora's
moon. Wow. Lovely. Okay, I'll try to kill this turret if it'll stop telling me stuff to do. Like, they're like, you've never played this game. Okay, we'll kill this. This is pretty easy. This pistol's weak, but it does the job.
Can't take Helios back. We need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Who's that woman?
She leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in the Turbo Mansion.
High five.
Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Wonderful. We're going to escape. Hey, you know what? I forgot. There's my shield. I was checking my shield. But they gave me some guns for having played Borderlands 2 before, so let's try those out. They're both a lot stronger than what I'm using. Yeah, heck yeah, we're going to equip those. Get rid of these loser starter guns. And we got our shield on, and that's just a personal log, so we'll leave that for now. We'll see what Jack, if he knows what he's doing. Sometimes I think he's as incompetent as Claptrap. We'll get some more ammo. And maybe some money. Yeah, we'll take it. Money. Let's see what's in here. More ammo. I'm probably full. Probably full again. Yeah, it took a little bit. And we'll get some money. Who knows? Might be something good in some of these.
Doll forces have breached the station. Run.
Oh, joy. Doll. Oh, he's an ugly rascal. He's got an exosuit. He's blown up our ships. How rude.
Hey, it's that colonel. Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head.
Hello, Jack.
Oh, my gosh. Colonel T is Zephadon or something. His little weak guns are useless against her. She's got some ninja moves. Oh, Lord. I don't know if we're going to be able to kill her or not. This does not look good.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
I think that's a good plan. Run like the wind!
Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships.
Yeah.
I've never seen a creature like that. What was it?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Alarms all across Helios.
Need I remind
he's lying
that
to
you're
the guy
to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally.
Sorry, sir, we're losing connection.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
Oh, you said a bad
we'll
word.
Speak again, John.
John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down there.
Wow. Well, I guess that's where we gotta go, but we don't have a way to get down there, and we're being attacked. Why do we come back outside? Crap.
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
Well, that's a noble goal. Why are we fighting her? Oh, crap. Okay. We'll get some ammo, and we'll let Jack fight a little, and we'll get some ammo and stuff, and then we'll maybe go help Jack out. Okay, Jack. I'll use my shotgun. Just trying to no-scope him. Wow. This isn't working. Oh, finally got one. No-scope. Oh, I'm down from no-scoping. Oh, well. I should zoom in. This thing is a lot better zoomed in. We'll get up, though. Come on, let's get somebody. Somebody turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Oh. Oh, we died. Poor Athena. That's okay. We got enough money to respawn. We'll be all the way back inside at the last checkpoint. Which kind of sucks. It's a big gun she's got. That was very naughty to say it was a total dick. I wouldn't even have dared said that word.
Lost you!
Down goes the enemy. Oh yeah, light up your life. Yeah, we're gonna shoot you with the zoom in thing. The scope. Jack, such language. This is a family show. Listen to dramatic music in the back. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And I'm getting criticals on. Oh, wow, it's going do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. There's a chair cracking. They are lunatics. I shot the grenade over there, but now we'll just shoot them.
What are these maniacs doing?
We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers. And us, we don't move it.
Get old ammo. Get some money here. Oh, I thought that was going to be money. We'll use the pistol for a change. I haven't used this pistol yet. Checkpoint, checkpoint.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're going to head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
What's this moonshot cannon we're heading toward?
A moonshot.
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're going to get in one of those cannons. Escape that way.
Oh, yeah, that'll be real safe.
That?
I don't know. It'd be a pretty cool way to die, though, huh?
Yeah. Sounds very violent to me.
The moonshot cannon!
Oh, no. These people will not leave us alone. Well, that's not an enemy. Not right now. There's an enemy. This pistol's not that strong, but we'll try it out. Oh, come on, don't tell me more stuff. Level up, level up, level up. Get a skill point. Oh, this is good because we can now use her shield thingy. That's pretty awesome. I'll let you read what it says if you can read it. Ah, we activated it. See, you have to get to, you have to level up usually on Borderlands 2 and all to use the special skill of the character, so we got it. Woohoo! Let's go try it out. Here we go, here we go. We got a shield. Shield activated. He can't shoot us. Aha. Aha. He's down. And then it goes away. See how it becomes a weapon? If I'd been facing somebody, it would have killed him.
No idea why these doll guys wanted Jack dead. I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That said, whoever needed a reason out here?
You never do. They may just wanted him dead. Down we go. No fall damage.
Be cleansed with heat.
Oh Lord, be cleansed with heat. That's not a good thing. Flame knuckler. Flame knuckle. I don't like flame knuckle. I can tell already I don't like it. Bigger the yard, harder they fall. Let's get the shotgun. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, man. Those guys never gonna have a chance.
Taking a pounding.
Too bad, Sling guy. Oh lord, he's out of his power suit. I thought I killed him. That was just his exoskeleton. This could be a little more problematic here, because he may be a little harder to kill. He's faster now. Oh, we got a critical on him. Another critical. Whoa. Taking a little damage here, but we'll be okay. Oh no, he's got some minions. He's got minions. Down, go to minion. Oh, I shoot him too. Grenadified. Suck on that grenade. Suck on that grenade. Oh, kill me. Dog. Die, 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 die. He's dead. That wasn't hard. Alright. We had to knife him just for fun. A little melee action. Unbelievable. You're dead. This shotgun's actually pretty nice.
He likes fire. Elevator's over there. Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah. Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
She's telling a good story.
Get the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator.
There's always a dead robot by the entrance. I don't know what's up with that. I don't think
something's jamming the elevator.
Yeah, the elevator's jammed.
Let's figure something out.
Moonshot.
All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal.
The loading terminal. What is he gonna load with the loading terminal? Moonshot cylinder, write it up.
That'd be a hell of a fall.
Roger.
Yeah. This doesn't look safe.
I'm in, Jack.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
This doesn't look safe. This can't be safe.
Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you.
Alright, we can do that. This looks something up. Checkpoint, checkpoint. We'll grab some ammo, just in case.
Hey man, is everything okay up there?
Yeah, we're just getting ammo shot at your pie hole, Jack. There's a robot stuck in there.
See that waist ain't tight. No big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there.
Bash him, yes.
All these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily.
Need more soldiers. Badasses, like you.
Yeah. And away we go. This is pretty fun though. I mean, if, like I said, if you like Borderlands 2, you'll love it. If you didn't like Borderlands 2, then avoid it.
After we kill this asshole.
Jack with the language. Okay, let's kill these guys. Man. Yep.
The auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's got to stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest Athena, but I need John Elpis. You're the only person that I can trust to save the space station.
Roger. I'll find a way to save Helios. You won't have died in vain. If you die.
All right.
That's real encouraging. If you die.
I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that Jenny.
Oh, look. There's the new, the new medicine and ammo things, they've got different fronts on them.
You're really staying? You'll likely die.
The machines,
die.
The vending machines, they work the same thing. I think I'm pretty much full on ammo.
I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the
job.
I
don't see any grenades to buy, though. That's weird.
Good. A health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon.
He lost his torso.
Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here.
Yeah, supplies right here is free.
We need to get a moonshot.
A moonshot. Is that when you drop your pants and moon somebody? Oops, sorry, family show.
container ought to do the trick.
Oh, shut up, Jack. I'm finding a weapons box. There's garbage in there so far. But this is where the weapons box is on this level, so remember that. It's all garbage. Maybe you'll get something good. But see, since I've got these weapons they gave me for having played,
or it does not.
They're not very good.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down that jamming signal.
Shut up, Jack. Okay, let's head back.
Hurry, we gotta get to Elpis and find that jamming
signal.
Don't
rush me, Jack. Okay, this doesn't look very safe either. In the container. Watch your limbs.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Yep.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic.
Cool story, bro.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis.
And you'll shoot
her to
Concordia.
I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
Wonderful. This is going to be real fun. Uh-oh. We have flying drone craft or something coming in.
There he is! Open fire!
Open fire! They really hate Jack. And we have fired! They didn't even notice, I don't think. Oh, wow. They're gonna blow up the whole station. What's the point? They keep shooting at it like that. What in the world? Meanwhile, flying to the moon, fly me to the moon. Oops, sorry. I shouldn't sing. That should be illegal in several states. We have landed on the moon. And this lady, there's some strange lady. Oh, we haven't landed. This lady's down there waiting for us. Now we're landing. This lady is watching us. I don't know who she is.
Got hello?
Uh-oh.
Hello?
She's talking to us.
Hello? Thought you might be salvage. You're about to die.
Yeah.
You okay? Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan.
That's really
when
encouraging.
When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
Oh boy. This is going to be fun. See how quickly we die. Janie Springs. Oh. Heart of gold. She must be really nice.
Over here.
Run, Forrest, run. And it wants to tell us something else. We're about to black out, look at this. Then we can outrun her, and it's her planet. And we've got no oxygen, and she does. But if you'll notice, the health isn't going down very fast at all. So we're not doing that bad. Oh, what's this? Oh, it gave us oxygen. Wow. Well, wait a minute. She's still running. We got to follow her, I guess. Okay. Oh, this is her little place. Osmus Harbor. Oh, we're safe. She's a
I'm
junk
Athena.
Dealer.
Well, hello.
Hello, Athena.
So what are you doing here?
We need to get back to Helios Station, but we can't until we take down a jamming signal somewhere on this moon.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that.
You
might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Mirror. Got
it's
to
like
be
somebody
there.
Jamming the music. Jamming.
You'll need an O2 kit. Oz kits, we call them, to survive the journey, though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Okay, let's go. She's out here looking at this thing for some reason. Okay, we're gonna run past that and make a little jump down. Oh, and there's creatures down here. Lovely. I think I'll just shoot and run. We're about to pass out. Not as bad as I thought, though. See, the health doesn't go down that quickly, so you're okay for a little while without it.
That building used to be in one piece and not lava adjacent. Till the crackening, anyway.
Ooh, there's an oxygen bubble thing. Let's do that. Sweet. See how fast our health recovered?
Oh, I forgot I locked it. Whoops. Just punch up the locks with your
mailbox. Locked
That's
it.
Mean for hands.
She wouldn't come over and unlock it for us. We have to break the locks. I mean, come on. There's one. There's two. Oh, it's still not opening. Oh, wait. I think there's four. Yeah, those are already broken. There must be four of them. Ah, it's up there. Up there. Up there. Okay. How do we get to that? Okay. Missed that one. Oh, we're right here at this one. Let's go ahead and get this one. Broken. And we'll go back and get the other one. Bam! We're in.
Could you kill all those baddies for me, too? Not excited about being mauled again.
There's our Oz kit.
Great for breathing, double jumping, and slamming enemies. Now, to repay me for saving your life, you're going to end someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby, and he's an asshole. He's also got something I'll need to get us into Concordia. You clear the place out? I'm coming down. Just bring the broken Oz kit to me, and I'll repair it for you.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to raid this stuff first, lady. Getting everything that's in here that I can take. Just for my trouble. These chests look different. They've redesigned those. It's pretty cool. And these things too, they've changed those up a little bit. They're like they've got a keypad thing on the front. And if you'll notice back across there, there's a weapons box. And I feel since we're on the moon, we should be able to jump over there. There we go. It's not much gravity. And it tells you the color of the box indicates the rarity of the items inside. That's something new. And I think all these are pretty weak. They're not better than the weapons they gave us for having played previously. So we'll try to get back. And we'll get ready and jump. We'll just go from here and jump over. Shouldn't be too hard. Nope. Now she's going to come fix her Oz kit.
Can't we just make up a word that rhymes with orange?
And there it goes. Deadlift
leads a band of scavengers, scavs, who used to raid the old Dahl dig site.
We got an achievement.
Up in prison, and but they escaped when Dahl's digging cracked the moon.
Once we use it, it'll. It should tell us what we can do with the Oz kit.
Killing him will get you to Concordia and make my week.
Oh, she wants me to do this other mission. Okay, we'll go ahead and grab a couple of missions from her.
Idle hands? I got some.
And the Oz kit will actually let you float, and you can come down and stomp. See, it tells right there what you can do. You can stomp the ground and then create an explosion type deal. But anyway, if you like Borderlands 2, you'll love this game. I suggest picking it up if you like Borderlands 2. It is awesome so far. And stay tuned. I'll probably do some more play-alongs on this pre-sequel. Seems to be pretty good. Anyway, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more from MC in the House and the Duke Squad. Peace out, brothers.